Senator Tim Scott was in the Palmetto State today to formally file for his name to appear on the 2024 South Carolina presidential primary ballot. He held a meet and greet in Columbia directly afterwards. Senator Scott first announced his bid for the White House back in May. You will hear more about Scott's visit to Columbia tonight on Live 5 News at 5.